in a first time for any Indian Army contingent. A contingent of 9 grenadiers marched in the International Military Parade as part of Russia's Victory Day commemoration. The 75-member contingent marched alongside Russia's Red Army and China's PLA. President Pranab Mukherjee was one of the 16 presidents who attended the International Military Parade.